I shall meet with Gamelot near the pyramid. I cannot believe this pyramid is being taken away. For what sick cause? Gamelot.
Bayek, our hero. Just in time. We are planning our raid on Tamos, Rufio's mason.
He's the one leading this village?
Yes. The temple will be gone soon. The pyramid as well. Tamos does not care about Egypt. He has employed Nabateans to carry out his sad work for Rufio, a soulless waker. He would give Amun to Rome as a slave if he could. The people need monuments and sacred sites. If they disappear, the people's spirits will be crushed.
They will remain if we kill this Tamos fast enough. Let's get this Tamos.
This is our best chance to kill him away from his camp.
We must take him now. If we kill him, we will be seen as legends.
I will fight beside you with all my heart.
Quiet. Stay focused. Attention here. Isn't here! Nick! Gamelot!
I'm okay! Куда время?
What is this? What were they constructing down here?
We will need to find a way through. And what of this pyramid?
A failed venture of Tahaka's in honor of the pharaoh Amenisi. Legend has it a sacred rock fell from the sky. Tahaka was seeking shards from this rock. Rumor has it they are stored in this pyramid.
How I would love to find them!
Hagan calls them the shards of star. A blade made of these shards would make its bearer very powerful.
I would love to see such a weapon.
These shards cannot fall into Roman hands.
I cannot climb like you, Bayek! Help me get to such great heights!
I'm ready, in place.
By the gods, it's working.
I'm rising like the sun.
Almost there!
I have reached the exit, Baye. Oh, thank you, great enemy.
Everywhere. My father died from a snake bite.
Come on, my Sunny.
These snakes remind me of Apple.
I have fought out them before.
More junk in our way.
So Thomas serves Rob.
Yes.
Stay on the platform. I will make it rise. What have you found?
A scroll! Neck! Not the secret objects I was hoping for. Let's get out of here!
Hey, wait!
Our troubles are not over.
One more battle before we are free again.
Thank you.
keep the scroll. It means nothing to me. Perhaps you can learn more from it. I will get the rebels at my outpost to lead the attack on Tamos.
Too many innocents may die. I will do this alone.
As you wish. Rain upon him like the soul of the sky.
Mysterious poem. Later I will explore the Temple of Thoth. These mirrors do nothing.
Any Sigilian?
Thank you. Is this the story Crystal of Thoth? This shows the Crystal of Thoth on the pinnacle of the obelisk. Ah, the mirror reflects the light from the crystal. Ah, there, beneath the Tree of Life, a path has been revealed. Seen such swords, made of the strongest iron, and have not rusted in all the ages spent under this tree. This must be the treasure Thamos is searching for. Thank you.
Greetings, friend. Yes, all right. Fair enough. Yes, all right. Fair enough. Yes, all right. Fair enough. Deal.
Gods here are vigilant. Does.
Akuta, we sent the
apostle place of torture.
Yes, the shards of the star were not meant for you, Tamos.
I cannot believe it. Kill that naked young.
We're dead, as promised.
That leaves Rufio.
Mm-hmm. He'll be drawn to the Sinai by news of these deaths.
Gamilat is now hero of the land. The people speak of no one else.
You seem troubled.
The cause of the rebels is just. I've seen how often simple villagers get caught in battles, many losing their lives.
Have you spoken to him about this?
To him, they are martyrs. Their deaths inspire their families to join the rebels. Kasha!
Fire! Get out now!
Chess will have their meal today.
Hey, I'll kill you all.
Amulet! Put some clothes on. Show some decency.
They sexualized it too much for this one.
And you attracted too much attention. Even in Rome, we heard of the Sinai Bureau.
I know. The fire was proof of this. Right now, we need to find Tahira and Kashta.
They are imprisoned in Fort Klostra.
I will head straight in.
I will check the perimeter. There are centurions everywhere.
So flirty, huh?
Meet me at the far side of Fort Klostra.
We will reunite once we have our hidden ones. This is heavily guarded.
Ego, stand up, Jimmy Dolor! Confute!
Hayek!
Come on, Tahira. I will carry you out of here.
I cannot go on. Leave me a bow, and I will fight them to my death.
Stop speaking of your death. The Hidden Ones need you.
My blood is on fire. The blood of Romans is the only thing that eases this pain.
Bayek, thank God you are here. This fort was designed by Osiris.
It is madness. Follow me. Be ready to fight.
Lord of the Duat, please pass me through to the field of reeds.
Stay with me, Tahira. Fight it. Do not give up.
The world is fading from my sight, Bayek.
We need to get out of here. Romans come at any time. Follow me to my camp.
It sickens me to see Tahira like this.
At my camp, you can help her.
Nek, why gods? Do not take my great sister.
We must have a traitor among the Hidden Ones. Who could have let this happen?
All swear an oath. We have been played for workers.
All? Are you sure of this? We can no longer trust anyone.
Our wisdom is faltering.
The same happened with Brutus and Cassius. The more known we are, the less safe the Brotherhood is.
Well, let us pray the gods will keep Tahira for us. She is invaluable to maintaining. Let's go back for Tahira. Let us pray the gods will keep Tahira for us. She is invaluable to maintaining Nabatea.
We're almost there.
Great Amun. Be merciful. you down, Bayek.
No. You let no one down. You are as loyal as a mountain.
We built something I believe in.
You are the first Oath Taker. Savior to many. And a hidden one.
Don't let our creed fade.
Take Tahira to the mountains. Somewhere she can be given a proper burial. We will carry on. Let us kill Rufio. Tahira's death sends a clear message. We must eliminate Rufio. The Brotherhood in Sinai is on the brink of extinction.
Did he land at the quarry?
No, at Al-Sinue. He is most likely lingering on his Octarim. He is a master at guarding himself, and cutting true fear into the heart of a people.
Where my lieutenants have failed, I will not. I won't set foot on that cursed peninsula of savages. But they will bow to me.
Rufio left from under my watch, and I caught word of what happened at the Bureau. But there are good souls, too, in Rome. What of Memphis?
The Hidden Ones are fine. But with no clear pharaoh, we are lost. I worry our temples have been sold away. And then, there is Cleopatra.
She has brought prosperity to Alexandria. This I cannot deny. It is her lover's army that bothers us now. Mark Antony bears the same stench of tyranny that Caesar did.
Rufio carries the same order.
Yes, to the Sinai, which is why we must be the welcoming party.
Of fire and blood.
We did not choose this path. It...
Bayek! Bayek!
Quick, you must help us! The village is being attacked!
By Amun, how do they know my name?
Dirty Nabateans! Do not stand in Rome's way!
Defend the Nabateans!
This is madness!
Why are they killing civilians?
Something is not right.
Come on.
battle is done. Now I should kill the man who sent these soldiers, Rufio. I must borrow this. This area is off limits. Never allow the Order of Ancients room to breathe.
So it is true. The Hidden Ones exist.
We thrive.
Strange. How you want the same things that we want. Peace, order, and yet our ideas will survive. You can kill me, but you cannot kill us. Caesar built a strong order before he was stabbed in the back by your cowardly wife.
Our power burns in the shadows.
And we create those shadows.
The Hidden Ones bury you. Anubis awaits. tell Amunet.
Thank you.
head back there.
They will have peace until the Romans send another general. It is endless. We must make the Hidden Ones as enduring as the Order.
There's a more immediate problem. Gamelad. The people look on him as if upon a god. They glorify his every action.
He fights for the people's freedom.
You and I just witnessed a massacre. I've spoken to the villagers. There have been many such massacres. In each, Gamelad sends his rebels to provoke the Romans. Rebels hide among the villagers, inviting the Roman backlash to fall upon the most vulnerable. Many villagers are slaughtered in the fight.
You're saying he does this knowingly?
This tactic creates martyrs for the cause, and families eager to take vengeance upon the Romans.
His plan was to cause a slaughter, to recruit more rebels.
He's done this again and again. He's building a rebellion at a terrible price.
He's a friend.
Recall that Cleopatra was more than a friend. Yet I trusted her too well. You helped me see my mistake.
He and I must talk. I am astonished by Gamelad's actions. Is he leading the rebellion for personal power?
I don't think so. I believe he wants the rebellion to succeed so badly that he is blind to the cost. He genuinely sees the villagers as martyrs. He does not consider that they had no choice. And the tactic has been successful. He will certainly use it when the Romans send another general.
Tell me of your life in Rome.
It's a marvelous place, full of intrigue, deceit, and corruption. The perfect city for a hidden one.
I expected you to talk about the wine.
The wine is very good. You should come visit sometime. We'll have a taste.
I might do that. It is ahead.
He will be surrounded by his rebels.
Ah, they see him as a god. We cannot challenge him in front of them.
Now that Rufio has fallen, so shall Rome!
All hail
the hidden ones who have freed us from Roman rule! Rufio thrashes in the duat, drowning in the river of jackals, clasped in the grip of the lady of slaughter. I will never tire telling the legends, for they write themselves. They burn inside the sands of the Sinai. They burn
awful young son. Come here, play soldier, have a laugh.
I have no reason to laugh.
Sure, it is all very serious. Why are you here then?
Neb, where is your leader?
Gamelot is on a hunt near the oasis. To honor my father, killed by the Romans.
Great hope of the Nabateans. I am about to disappoint them all.
Baek, what is this about?
You have been provoking massacres. Many innocent villagers have died.
I have exposed the vile cruelty of the Romans. Those martyrs have inspired countless warriors to continue the fight.
Martyrs?
What are the lives of a few villagers in light of freedom for all?
The lives of a few villagers? They had no choice in the matter.
Baek, don't be absurd. We fight on the same side.
No. Here. We simply fight.
So be it. You will be the ultimate martyr. You fight well, hidden one, but Shield is the strongest in all the Sinai.
Let it end once and for all!
You have become a torch for the cause!
Strongly in favor of its cause. The innocent must always be protected.
My ardor shone like sun in my eyes, blinding me. You have done right by me. I accept this death.
Hidden One will raise a sword against an innocent. So it shall be written. May you find peace in the Duat.
May the Hidden Ones last until the end of time.
Greatest of leaders, Gamilat, is now dead, and his story lives on in the warriors of the Sinai. He could kill a million tyrants with one breath. A divine arrow. The great Gamilat is no longer.
Should we kill their dreams?
Let them have their heroes. For now, the Hidden Ones are forgotten. This is to our favor. Gamilat's death serves a higher cause.
No more senseless martyrs.
Done good.
Time for the Pharaohs. So long, DLC. I don't know what I'm looking for.
Our tenets need to be passed on to those who have taken our oath, so they have a true creed to study.
The Hidden Ones will pass on to Petra, and towards Judea, and forever. The creed must live beyond anyone.
No one shall be bigger than the greater group. When I return to Rome, I will not speak of heroes. I will speak of discipline and perseverance.
Amunet is a mentor to this brotherhood. Our will never rests.
And our blades shall never tire.
Watch out!
Headed to sea. Thank you.
Bayek, I do not send you greetings, but a warning. 4 years have passed since we laid the last to rest, but the creed spurs us ever onwards. I have captured a messenger bearing news of another artifact, this time in Upper Egypt. You must go at once. Give this parcel to Merti. She lives and runs her business near Luxor. She owes me a favor, not friendship. The rest must fall to you. Find this artifact no matter the cost. Let no one unleash its power on those we once swore to protect.
Welcome! Welcome in Thebes! You need a room? A bigger shield? A bodyguard?
What is this?
The Pharaoh's curse!
Lives. He landed a blow. You are nothing but a figment. Return to the
dwarf. I am a god.
She
can't move. She saw something.
Someone has the artifact, is using it to summon the long dead. I must.
Shit.
Put them before this cast murders all of Thebes. Amunet said her contact was near Luxor.
I'm gonna call it a night. I'll be back after work. Later.